Mimir, is there a story for the giant with the flaming sword?
Suit the brave. We'll finish this later.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I still can't believe a son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, he only got one side of the story. But come on! His own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No. I imagine not.
This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wheel.
My thought as well. When are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh, I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. What's that whetstone? I wish Mom were here.
Here. Boy.
Sir. Interesting. happened over there?
This is the sun.
That ghost sun? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew.
Focus up, boy!
Sindri wants it. It must be really useful.
Well, lad, reavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object. You two make quite a formidable duo.
Boy.
Yes, sir. There's a scroll here. It belonged to the sun. Wow, this goes on and on. Father, forgive me, filled with remorse, forget my actions.
Had he thought before taking action, there would be no need for regret, yes?
Yeah. Maybe we should bring this to his father, back at the storeroom. Louis, can you start that story again from before? Wasn't it Sewer Celebrate?
Of course. We've spoken so much of frost giants. It's about time we instead met the most fiery giant of all.
You know what?
I'll tell this one later.
We found your whetstone.
Oh, wonderful!
This staining is unusual.
The Reavers used it to smash another Reaver's face in.
Oh, wonderful. Here, for your trouble.
I can't wait to test out the new whetstone. It may not look like much, but it's practically humming with magic.
I've needed a new one after my brother borrowed the last one. I saw him spit on it.
To lube it up!
He said. I didn't ask for it back. Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then.